Another type of commonly seen singular matrices are 2x2 matrices where delta equal to AD minus BC is equal to 0. For example, you can calculate the delta for this 2x2 matrix. It is lambda times 1 over lambda minus negative 1 times negative 1, which is 0. And therefore, this matrix is singular for all lambda values that are not 0.